Now, this is Peter Kreeft and his view. He says this: there are twice as many persons as we can see in every place. Every kitchen, every classroom, every hospital or nursery, only half are human persons. The idea being that the other half are angels. So, for example, in this room today, we've got a conference with, 600 to 800 people. There would be that many angels here, too, in this theory.